I've reviewed a full 24 hours of content on my notifications. Tomorrow, or within 15 minutes, we will review the next 24 hours and like or dislike the video depending on if it has subtitles or not. The reason for that is usually because we've been doing this ever since the channel began, and I don't want to break this practice, and by removing that, we would not be allowed.